afternoon stream today. Stay Weird 1993 here, or Stay Weird 1993 Vlogs if you're tuning in via YouTube. We're still continuing our questing. We are currently on our 83 on our Magma Hunter. So Dregala is looking to be going to the Miss of Pandaria soon. And I'm wanting to experience the game in order rather than skipping content, but once we hit max for a location, we will of course move on. So I'm not saying we're going to experience all the zones, because the leveling is much faster now. However, I do think it's important for us to experience maybe zones that we haven't done before. That's what I want to do. So zones that I haven't actually done for a while. Maybe zones that I have. I think I've probably done every zone in this game at some point, because I've been playing for years. But I want to do zones that I have not given much attention to with my last levelings in terms of characters. So, an example here is I didn't go to Hyjal, I went straight to Pandaria. I wanted to do Twilight Highlands, but
I require a target.
If I remember, 84.
I do not have
a
target.
90 is a zone. We could do Twilight Highlands at the next level, then, in theory. Is it worth it, though, for one level?
I need to target something first.
So, Lycanthoth. So Lycanthoth is like a shadow of Logosh.
I require a target.
So that's Logosh freed. And now we're riding back. Ah, Beatrice has arrived. Lady Muck is here. You can bring her over here if you want. I don't mind having her on my lap. Just a moment, guys. Currently no. Guys, this is Beatrice, my youngest daughter, 7 month old. 8 month old now. We've been in isolation for longer than we thought. Little chubby cheeks. Hello. What's daddy doing? We'll keep you on our lap, because my partner needs to lay you down, so we will keep that. No, I'll keep her hold of her until she complains. Hey you, what are you doing? Let's move things out of your way so you can't hurt yourself. The other one, the toddler's asleep, guys, so that's good news. And Beatrice is just fascinated by the colours, I think. First time she's appeared on stream or video. Let me just pan down here, guys, to show you what she's doing. She's grabbing the keyboard. Hey, what are you doing to Dada's stream? What are you doing to that stream? Ah. So now we're just going to carry on with the quests. I don't think we can do instance content while I've got a baby on me, because it's that's going to be a little hard. What you doing? She just likes the colours, mainly. On this, so that's great. But she does try and grab. She's a bit of a grabby grab, this one. Hey, no, that's daddy's. You can't use that. How's that, yeah?
Can I assist you?
Hey there. See you around.
Hello. Hello. Yeah, this little one's a troublemaker. She likes to grab things. Don't you? Don't you? Your mummy needs a nap, that's what it is. So we gotta collect this bitter blossom. Gotta collect a few different reagents here for what we're doing. And I think we've gotta kill some ogres, if I remember. Yes, minions of Gargoyle. We've got to kill.
I need to target something first.
Yeah, this so this is Beatrice. You saw one daughter earlier in the stream, now you get to see the other. This is the small. They're very, very small.
I require a target.
Her favourite hobbies include screaming and pulling dad's beard. And also waking up in the middle of dad's stream, apparently.
I do not have a target.
But, you know. Not that I mind. Because she's cute. And see, WoW for her is fascinating because she has no idea what's going on. She just knows there's lots of colours and it's very sensory for her.
I need to target something first.
I'd like to think that eventually she could be a great rogue player. I don't ask much, but when you get to a WoW playing age, I want you... She's trying to grab the mouse. Hey! I've told you. When she gets to a WoW playing age, as long as she doesn't play Alliance, I'm all good.
I do not have a target.
Hey.
I require a target.
What's this look? What's this, Beatrice? Yeah. Is that right?
I need to target something first.
Speak with 8 Twilight servitors and administer. Okay, so we've got to try and save the servitors. Uh, So Beatrice has discovered. She's trying to eat my headset. Trying to eat my headset wire. So good job you're cute. You've tried to eat the mouse, you've tried to eat the headset. Hey. You can't have that. That's mine. She's at the age where she just tries to eat everything right now, aren't you? All you want to do is eat everything. You want to eat all the things. You're just like that. Just eat all the things. To be honest, you just want to be fed with garlic bread, but you know. My partner's having a nap, or trying to, while I've got Beatrice, but this is quite funny. I think she's quite enjoying being sat here. She's kind of content. She's just wanting to know what everything is. She's a very curious little soul.
I do not have a target.
She's also at the nippy age, so in a minute she's definitely about to grab my arm and squeeze really hard until I go, ah! But, you know, until then.
I need to target something first. I require a target.
Oh, she's trying to. This is Daddy's headset. He can't talk to his friends on the internet without that. Crucible of Earth activated. Air, fire, and water. No, you can't have that either. She just wants to grab all the dangerous things, so I'm going to give her the remote for my lights.
I do not have a target.
Blowing her mind right now. How about we give you something a bit different? How about we give you this? What's this? She's got an Xbox controller right now. She's dropped it. She wants this. It's for my mood lights. Do you want this? Is this what you want? Is that amazing? Having fun with that. Watch this. I've got some mood lights behind my desk for those who haven't seen my Instagram feed where I post my setup. And she's got the controller for it, and she's just making noises at it. I don't know. She obviously doesn't have a comprehension of what it is, but she just wants it because it has coloured dots on it, I think. And she's like, me like pretty colour, yes. And she is absolutely adorable, aren't you? So. Hey there. What are you doing? She's just whacking the remote against the table now. Because that's a reasonable thing to do, apparently. Hey. You're cheeky. You can't eat it. It's not food. It's for lights. We could also give you... Oh, okay. She wants the mouse, apparently, but she can't have it. Don't eat. You can't... We don't eat that, do we? Because Dad needs that to be able to control his lights. No? I just need to give her something to play with because she keeps trying to grab the remote. Hey! Hey! You are very cheeky. You can't have... You guys can definitely see this right now. She's reaching to try and get the remote to control my mood lights. And if I'm honest, no. Beatrice, you can't have that, but you can have a hug. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Bouncy, 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 bouncy.
What can I do for you?
Hey.
See you later. You need something?
Let's escort Christoph out of here. So it's Christoph Mannhelm.
Hello.
She's a very wholesome soul. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm just not doing the dumbass thing and unequipping my heirlooms. I have to keep checking. No, you can't eat that. We've been over this, Beatrice. We've been over this. We've been over this. You're cute. Really? Don't know about that. So we've got a... Yeah, what she said. Yeah, that. She wants the remote. She gets the remote. Play nicely, you. You can't have it. Don't be cheeky. This is... No. My vision while you were in the hovel, Dragol, I saw you striding across the lightning ledge. Lightning bolts in your hand. The vision was powerful. Logosh feels it almost. Lightning ledge, Twilight's hammer being experimented in the vessel called lightning channels. Investigate one of these channels, then use this totem to summon the spirit of Logosh and learn what the ancient is planning. So we've got to find one of those lightning channels. Hey. You're tired. Somebody's very tired.
I do not have a target.
You can't eat that pendant, Beatrice. We've already been over this, haven't we?
Have a target.
There's a howling rift dweller we need to kill.
range.
We're in the Firelands Forge Works now.
How are you? See you around. Hey there. See you later.
We'll come back here. Because I'm... Well, if we don't succeed at Pandaria, because... In theory, I should be able to hand this quest in. Oh, the two. Somebody's tired. I can tell.
Samsung.
See, now we've hit level 85. We're going to do Pandaria. Just going to end this part for YouTube.